the first exercise we used to do was called the confession session. So you get in a circle with 40 people for 2 minutes and tell them everything that you don't want to tell them that would commit social suicide and completely ruin your reputation. And the amount of like emotional energy and heart pounding, like flow of like telling strangers you're about to go deep with for like 4 days, like everything you're ashamed and embarrassed of, but like in a fun, like, you know, a container of like, yeah, we want to receive this and we're not going to judge you. Like that is just like, poof. And so comedy is like that, where if you have to embody a character in improv and tell a joke or just on the spot, you know, spontaneously improvise a line or a character or a scene, you can't be overthinking. You can't be in your ego identity protecting something. Like you have to unleash the little inner child and you have to unleash the fun, silly parts of you, which for a lot of people, they're defending parts of their personality that they think are unrefined or aren't cool or don't fit into their idea of themselves. And meanwhile, that's a ton of energy you're wasting holding something back. So for entrepreneurs, I mean, if you want to be a good salesman, if you want to be a good public speaker, improv is an amazing way to do this. Comedy is an amazing way to open up and let those channels flow. And, you know, like this is why in public speaking, even in TED Talks, they use humor to break the ice. So you can let humor go into the audience and for yourself to show more of yourself. And it just, it changes the field. And then you can share your message. And so any person in business for themselves, especially entrepreneurship, your voice and your message is going to be huge.